Role of women in space exploration should be equal, you know, men and women, and basically jointly answering the big questions together in space exploration. My name is Mimi, and I'm the project manager for Mars Helicopter at NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory. Since young, I was inspired by my mother, who has always been very technical. She's a PhD in math. She's very practical, and I learned early from her the importance of logic. When you are making a first-of-a-kind capability happen, right, with the team, you run into challenges, right? Going back to what I grew up with, you know, inspired by my mom's always sure-footed, right, based on logic and equations, that's what you really go back to lean on when you face difficult challenges. Well, the atmosphere at Mars is very thin. It's less than 1% compared to Earth. It's very difficult to fly in very thin air. That's the very first challenge. So the helicopter that we fly has to be very light. We have to weigh less than 2 kilograms. One day, humans will get to Mars and explore, and I simply see women there being just as much as men.